Ladies and gentlemen, it is I, the former ABW champion. This past Sunday, literally 3 days after the match, I want to start off by congratulating Psycho. I'll be respectful towards you. You and me had a memorable match. So for that, congratulations on becoming EBW World Champion. So, I want to move on to something else. Johnny. Of course. So Johnny, in the comments of the pay-per-view, bragged about getting a contract without having to do anything. No, Johnny, you got that contract out of me being nice. I didn't have to give you anything, but I want it to be nice. So it was that. But Austin said he wanted to get his hands on all on Johnny. So Johnny was like, bring it on. But you wanna know something? Austin has a point. Title shots, they're not just given. They're earned. So, the number one contender will be decided right now. The number one contender for Psycho is going to be Austin Creed. Now, Johnny, a lot of disrespect to you, but Austin's more worthy of this title shot than you are. You've only competed in, what, 2 matches? But it's okay. So Austin, congrats, you're now the number one contender for the EBW World Championship. So Johnny, you've heard it from me. Go on Twitter, go in the comments of this video, do whatever. Just type away like the little warrior that you are. So ladies and gentlemen, that's all I have for you. I want to simply just congratulate Psycho and talk about who's next for Psycho. So with that being said, see you all at the next episode.